So would you, because everyone's like, would you consider yourself Ye's muse?
Yeah, a little, maybe.
What does it even mean to no one that's ever been, because I remember you were like, this is not the first time that what is a muse?
I mean, I was Josh Safdie's muse when he wrote Uncut Gems. Right. Do you know what I mean? Like things like that.